Hello coach, welcome to the post-match conference. We have a couple of questions from media. The first one is from Bartalipi. What was the turning point of the game?
I think there were two turning points. One was the when we received the ball, the goal, the 1-1. And then in these 2 minutes that they scored 2 goals in a row.
Coach, the next question is from The Bridge. Bakary Kone looked a bit uncomfortable without Costa. How much did you miss him?
Okay, we play with Bakary and with Tara, then they play Sandeep. It's true that we conceded too much today. It's not possible to receive 4 goals if you want to succeed in the match. And we have to start for that, no? Be more solid defensively.
Coach, what are the positives you draw from this match?
Positive?
Yeah.
No, now it's difficult to see positive points. We started well, we made good counter-attacks, we scored 2 goals. That is very difficult to score 2 goals against Bengaluru. That is a very solid team, but we received 4, so we are upset and disappointed, and we have a lot of work to do.
Coach, Sahel was missing again. When could we can see him into the team again?
Hopefully next game is going to be available to play.
Coach, the next question is from Khel now. Kerala Blaster are without a win in 5 matches for the first time since ISL began. What are your comments on that?
No, yes, it's true. 5 matches, 2 points. We didn't expect this start, but now we have to be brave. We have to work better, harder. And now, you know, in the difficult situation, you can see the persons. You can see the persons and you can see the people that with passion, with desire and with personality.
Coach, after Sido got ruled out, the team lost 2 in 2 matches. Do you think the club needs to find an immediate replacement or wait for the transfer window?
We are trying to complete the team and we are working on that.
Coach, why was Ruwathara, who is better at fullback, chosen as a centre-back when the club had other options in Sandeep Singh and Abdul Haku?
Because he is training as central defender, he is performing well. And I thought that it was he was the best option to play with Bakary today.
Coach, next question is from Sports Kira. How frustrating is to have found success with a proper plan early on, but then concede goals from individual mistake later?
Yes, it's frustrating because we started winning the match, we were defending well, but we have to improve because we are conceding too much, no? And unless today. We received goals that, in my opinion, 2 gifts and the 4 goals. We were working in these crosses to the far post with Chetri and Pontlatrick scored in an aspect of the game that even we worked together in this aspect.
Coach, last question. SCC East Bengal, who haven't scored and won a game, up next. Do you think it's a must-win game for the side?
We have to prepare. We have to prepare the game against East Bengal to succeed. And now from tomorrow, we have to prepare as best as possible.
Thank you, coach, and good luck for the next game.
Thank you very much.